You're right, I'm from down south.
Oh, God, it's Mom.
And I'm your mother.
You know it's bad when Mom gets involved. Hey, I'm Jillian on Buzz 60. I want to go out on a limb here and assume that you weren't watching C-SPAN on a Tuesday afternoon. Sorry, C-SPAN, but come on. In any case, you missed a mother calling in to scold her pundit sons live on the air.
And I'm hoping you'll have some of this out of your system when you come here for Christmas.
Okay, here's the backstory. Brad and Dallas Woodhouse are brothers and political pundits who fundamentally disagree with each other on basically everything. Their Washington Journal segment quickly turned into what every political show eventually ends up being, insufferable bickering.
Oh my God. It's funded by the
country.
Why do you say that?
Wait, time out.
So you can see why their mom, Joy, felt the need to call up and tell them to get their acts together.
Yeah, we were not together this Thanksgiving. We are most years.
I would really like a peaceful Christmas, and I love you both. I don't know many families that are fighting at Thanksgiving.
Wait, isn't an awkward political conversation turned argument part of Thanksgiving dinner? It's as expected as the turkey itself. But 60, now you know, pass it on.